Tennis coach just appeared in court to face charges of inappropriate sexual contact with a girl he was coaching in Brighton. 57-year-old Eric Rosales was released without bail today after his arraignment in Brighton Municipal Court this morning. Prosecutors say the incident happened at an outdoor tennis court in August where he allegedly groped a girl and thrust himself onto her. The victim is a girl in her early teens.